Are you building apps for business customer? If yes, I'm going to tell you how to take your app to more than 5 million businesses by publishing on the Google Apps Marketplace. Hi, I'm Apoorv Saxena. I'm the product manager of Google Apps Marketplace. You're going to learn three things on this video. First, what is the marketplace? Why should you publish on the marketplace? And how to publish on the marketplace? So let's get into the details. Google Apps Marketplace is the number one preferred destination for over 5 million businesses that use Google Apps for Business. Admins come to the marketplace to discover high-quality, trusted apps that they can install for your domain. These are apps such as Flash Panel that have done great integration with the Google Apps Suite. Flash Panel is an admin tool that allows customers to manage and secure their domains. Another example is Mavenlink, which has done a great integration with Google Drive, Gmail, and Calendar. It's a project management app where once a task is completed, you get a notification in the email where you can understand the status of the task. You can share documents within Drive using the project management app, and also set reminders within Google Calendar. Admins can discover your app by going to the website or by going to the admin console. Once an app is discovered, the admin can install your app to a specific set of users or all users within their domain. So what happens when an app is installed in a domain? Once an app is installed, the app is accessible by the users in the domain through various touch points within the Google Apps Suite. For example, here, a Gmail user can access your app by clicking on the App Launcher drop-down menu. Here, for example, if the user clicks on Insightly, he's single signed on into Insightly right there from the App Launcher. User can also access their app from the Drive Create menu. Here, an app such as LucidPress, a document and design and layout app, has done an integration with Drive. Once the app is installed, users can directly launch LucidPress from Drive and also store design document in Drive. They can even open Gmail attachment using LucidPress. You might say, all this sounds great, but how big is the marketplace? And what's its reach? How about 200 million? That's the number of seats that our customers have installed since the launch of Marketplace. And this number is increasing rapidly. But that's not all. Developers who have been successful on the Marketplace tell us Marketplace offers a truly differentiated experience than any other distribution channel. It drives 4x more paid conversion than any other distribution channel. It drives 2x more engagement than other channels, and also drives 1.5x, in some cases, of customer lifetime value for our customers. So let's look into how to publish on the marketplace. To publish on the marketplace, you need to first prepare your app. You need to create a project in the Google Apps Developer Console. In this project, you need to configure the Google Apps SDK and other associated Google Apps SDK that you need to build your integration. For example, if you are building a Drive integration, you need to enable Drive SDK and also ask for the Drive API access. Once you have done these two things, your app is ready for publishing. Publishing involves three main steps. You have to prepare your app, manifest and associated assets. Then you have to configure in the Chrome Web Store the publishing settings. And then you have to submit an app review form. Let's go into the details of each of these steps briefly. Publishing the app manifest tells us a little bit information, little more information about your app. This app manifest should look very similar to the Chrome Web Store app manifest if you have published on the Chrome Web Store. The only difference is the domain installable container, as you see highlighted in this slide. This tells us that you are ready to publish your app to the Google Apps for Business customers. Once you have built this app manifest and uploaded the corresponding app icons, you now need to go to the Chrome Web Store Developer Console, upload this information, also add other details like app description, screenshots, URLs, and also select the necessary category where you want this app to be listed, the region and the language. Once you have done that, you're now ready for the last step, which is filling out the app review form. We use this form to understand what integrations you are building and to make sure you're following the best practices as listed on the marketplace documentation page. We also test out the integration to make sure the user experience is seamless. We also use this step to prevent any abuse and spam of the publishing process. This step usually takes no more than 2 weeks for us since the time of you submitting the review form. Once the app is published, your app is now visible to more than 5 million businesses, as I mentioned. But that's not all. There's one more step. You can also drive more installs for your app right from their website by clicking on the Integrate with Google button. This is a button that we launched 2 months back. It helps admins directly start an install process from your website without ever going to the Google Apps Marketplace. For more information on how to do integrate with Google, please visit the Marketplace documentation webpage. The webpage also provides you more details about how to be successful on the Marketplace. In summary, Marketplace is the preferred destination for more than 5 million businesses that are using Google Apps for Business, for finding business apps. It is also driving great high-quality installs for your app. And also, we have done a great job of providing a 3 easy steps to publish on the Marketplace. So if you are a business app developer, and if you haven't published on the Marketplace, what are you waiting for? Go out there, code, and we would love to see you on the Google Apps Marketplace. Thank you.